Howdy. Today I would be changing the brush in this Milwaukee. I don't know if that is the right brushes, but I would take you all on a journey with me, showing you all how to dismantle this Milwaukee and change the brushes. First, there are some screws which has to be taken out. It's a torque. This what the drill is doing, there are times it would engage. And there are times it won't, you would have to knock it for it to tick. But all how you ting the trigger, the light would come on. All the screws no, these are longer. The screws are different lengths. It look like that. That one is a bit bigger. You would have to get that out so you would get to this screw here. Doing a visual, make sure I got all of them out, and you have to take out these here. If the brush card isn't the same, I will definitely do a bit of modification. That's the smallest drill I have, and it's very handy. It is very handy. I miss one. This is it. I hope everything is in the frame. That's the gear. Now what you would do to take out the brushes, because of the bearing, it won't be able to pass. There is a spring here. You just lift the spring. And rest it on the side. Once you put it on the side, the brush should come out. Now let me see if I got the right one. Yeah, it seems so. So what I'm going to do, since it has screws, I'll take out the negative first. When you're replacing, you do the same thing. You put the spring under so the brush would move. I should have taken my pick. It would have made it easier. I hope everything is in frame. Then you just move the brushes. Just slide it on. You know, before I put a brush back.
Oops.
Cutting the brush as any special way, doesn't have a clip. So once you get it in, you will release the spring, which would hold the thing in place. Then you take out one is a Phillips, one is a I hope everything was in frame. And you would put this back. It has a groove to go into. I'll put this screw in just to hold. Make sure that the wires isn't pinching. Something is wrong. That's why we making mistakes, so you won't be making them when you putting yours together. You won't make the mistakes that I made. Well, this is it. It wasn't really a mistake, since the brushes were new. It had a funny sound. Let y'all see me putting this back. When you put your brushes and you run it for the first time, it won't sound right. You'll just take it easy and do it again. This is it for this video. If you find it was informative and educational, please like, comment, subscribe, click on the bell icon so you'll be notified of further videos. It has been a while I haven't made a video. I just hope I had that one in full view. Until the next one, goodbye and thank you.